We all know that flag colors have their own unique significance. And in today's video, we are going to talk about it. Hello friends, welcome to our channel. And in today's video, we are going to know what is the meaning of different colors in different countries' flag. Number 1. India. Saffron represents courage and sacrifice. White represents truth and purity. Green represents faith, fertility and growth, and wheel represents the width of virtue, also represents motion or growth. Number 2. Flag of Pakistan. Green represents the Muslim population. White represents the minority religions. Moon and star. It represents light and progress. Number 3. United States of America. 13 stripes for the 13 original colonies. 50 stars represents the 50 states of the nation. Red color represents hardiness and valor. Blue color represents vigilance and justice. White color represents purity and innocence. Number 4. Republic of South Africa. Black, green and yellow represents the country's black. Blue, white and red represents the white population. The Y. It represents the unification of the various ethnic groups' population. Number 5. Iceland. Red color represents the volcanoes on the island. White represents the snow and ice covering the island. Blue color represents the surrounding North Atlantic Ocean. And the cross represents Christianity. Number 6. Union flag. It represents the history of British colonization. Big star. The 7-pointed star represents the country's 6 states and 1 territory. And small stars. It represents the Southern Cross constellation, visible from all over Australia. If you liked our today's video, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to our channel for more interesting videos.